Hey there, my name is Tyler Rover. I'm a student athlete here at Oglethorpe University in Atlanta, Georgia on the men's golf team. I'll be making this video to show you what it's like to travel with a college golf team as we head down to Jekyll Island, Georgia for our golf tournament this week. We have the whole team going, so it should be a good time. We hope you follow along, and it is the night before the tournament here, about 11 o'clock at night, just finishing packing up, and then we're headed out on the bus tomorrow at 7 a.m. So we'll get packed up here, and then we'll see you in the morning. Alright, here's the packing situation. Just got a suitcase here with the different items. Just got pants, shirts, the golf items, and just some hats, and then some of the other camera gear over here to do some of the camera work, and we'll get that all packed up and get going here, so we'll catch you when it's all packed up. Alright guys, good morning. It's about 6:30 right now, just about to head over onto campus to get on the bus. Got a couple bags and some shoes to head over, so I'll take you on over there and we'll head down to Jekyll. Alright, we're over here waiting for the van, and just got some people hanging out and throwing the football over here. Whoa!
I'll pay for the damages! Sorry, ladies, I hit everybody's
car. First stop for breakfast here at Dunkin', just about 2 hours out, so. Just arrived here in at Jekyll Island at Jekyll Island Golf Club for our practice round, and just getting some practice in today, and then official practice round tomorrow, and followed by three rounds the next couple days. So we'll see what practice we get in today, but just arrived, so here we are. Okay, we finished up some practice today, got a full 18 in. Tomorrow's weather doesn't look as good for the official practice round, so we'll see if we get some play in tomorrow, but just got back here to the place we're staying in by the beach, but I'll take you in and show you here real quick. Good day of practice today, and hopefully some more tomorrow, but I'll show you inside. So upstairs with a few bedrooms, little kitchen in the condo.
Logan's bugle stand next to the bed.
There he is. Woo! Got some lacrosse on right now, but yeah, somebody will be down here, and then a few guys upstairs as well, so we'll take you upstairs real quick. Got one bedroom there, two beds, bathroom, and one more room in here. Alright, that does it for our first day here, traveling from Atlanta to Jekyll here, and having a practice day, and just got settled here at the condo for the week, so just doing some homework now and watching a little TV before heading off to sleep here, and then we'll be up tomorrow for some more practice. See you then. Good morning, it's our second morning here. Just got up myself and came down to the shore here. Jekyll Island, Georgia is right on the coast of Georgia here, so just came over here to hang out right when I woke up, and a couple guys will have class this morning, then we'll head down to the course for practice this afternoon. So weather looks good right now, and we'll get going with today. So I'm just gonna hang here for a few minutes. Alright guys, we just arrived here for the practice round day. Some guys are doing their class here at the course, and then we'll get out and play some. All right, classes are finished up here, so we're going to get a quick couple holes in for the practice round before the weather moves in. How are we feeling for the practice round?
About to shoot 59.
59 in the practice round? All right, let's roll for a little practice round footage.
Last night was a car crash. Highlights be the quick end. Live the high life for the weekends. Coming down hard to the sunset, sinking in. Didn't try hard for a die hard. Nothing I can say that you won't.
Practice round went well. Got most of the holes in today, so we're just back here for dinner and going to get some rest tonight, but we'll see what dinner looks like here in a little bit, and we'll get going with the rest of the day. I'm just finishing up a class here and get going on with the night, so we'll see you when dinner gets here. All right, we got dinner from Red Bug Motors Pizza right here. I went with the Alfredo pizza. Finished it up. What about Logan?
Got a cheeseless pizza with some chicken and sausage on it.
Great. Michael, what do we go with?
Sausage, pepperoni, calzone, some garlic, and some spinach. Love it.
Smells great. Classic. All right, dinner was good. Just watching some basketball here, filling out my bracket. Not sure who I've got yet. Who do you guys have?
Gotta go with Illinois from Chicago. Gotta stick with
Illinois. The Chief.
The hometown Chicago guys, just going with the hometown team, Illinois. I'm not sure about who I have. But we'll keep track the rest of this week and see how the tournament goes. But we'll see you tomorrow morning for round one. All right, guys, just pulled in here for round one, getting warmed up and getting ready to go. May not be able to get too much footage here, but I'll roll it and we'll get going with the first day, along 3 days ahead. So. We'll get going.
Tell me that you know you feel it every single time. I'll show that you're the only thing that stays on my mind. Tell me that you hold me and I'll never leave your side. I'll show that there ain't no reason for words to define our love. Oh, no, no, can't define our love. Oh, no, no.
All right, we're getting started here with day two. Just getting our breakfast going.
This is good.
Very windy, so it'll be a heck of a day. How are we feeling? Not ready.
We're feeling great this morning.
Feeling good
windy,
now.
Cold.
But it's about to be a long day.
It's going to be a heck of a day. Wish us luck. All right, just finished up the second round. Very windy day, so it was tough, but still one more round to go. Some guys just out here putting right now. All right, back home. We've been home for a little while here, just working on some things, doing some reading. Logan working on class, stressing over NCAA March Madness games. A little bit of dinner here, still finishing up and just working away here. Been away from home for a couple days now, so catching up on everything. Overall, today was better than we thought, and the weather was good. So we are on to the final round tomorrow, the third and final round, and we will get some rest tonight and be up semi-early tomorrow to get going. We'll play tomorrow and then head home after that. So looking forward to the final round. Hopefully the weather holds out, and we'll update you in the morning. Good night.